Take my crapch. All my stinky crapch. Look at all that. I might hold on to that. Oh, I sold the hammer of a, you know, I'm probably not going to use it. Alright. So I want to keep this for the lockpicks, but I'm going to sell everything else. Heavy weapons, stealth skills, minus 5. Persuade, look at that. Defense skills. Ranged. Tech skills. Science. Bribes. Stealth skills. Still wondering. Alright, I'm wondering. So I take this. Stealth skills 5, right? I want to take a look at something. It's Rizzo's. Still skills. Okay, so my lockpick is at 65 effective. So if I put this on, which is lockpick plus 5, 70. So is it stacking? I don't think this changes it. Lockpick? I mean, it says... Oh, it is. Plus 5. So this... This alone... Wait. This alone gets me at 65. 60. Okay, so they both work. So with this... I can increase myself by that much. I can get up to 70. And then I could take a, what do you call it? A drink. I get, I think, to get another 5 on top of that. If I have a good amount of them, I'll test that right now just to see. Let's see which one gives the mind attributes. I'm gonna sell this other stuff. Body, personality. I only see 2 of them. I need to start carrying something else with mind attributes. Glacier water. Okay, so glacier water does the job. Gigantar energy drink does the job. Nanner spank does the job. Body attributes. Oh, I have 4 of these. Okay, so let me just take... the one. Use. I can get up to lockpick 74 with that drink. And the 2 pieces of armor. That's pretty sweet. Still not 100. So I can't pick my way into that place. Into that door. Which I hope I find another way around it. Otherwise, when I get to basically 86 skill, I'm going to come back here and see what's in there. Hopefully I remember where it is. This is the really good armor, 49, yeah. I have a lot of guns. Do I really need all this? The vermin. I don't use it. I don't think I'm gonna need it. Light assault rifle. See, some of these. You see, we got a heavy machine gun, and now a heavy. Look at that. 1109 DPS. So I'm gonna get rid of the regular machine gun. Flamethrower, anarchist cookbook. Bolter pistol. Get rid of that. Where's my science weapon? Wait, shrink ray? Where's the one I just got? Oh my god, I sold it. I got two different kinds of flamethrowers, but I also got that flamethrower. 480, 480. Did I sell it? Or maybe it's it won't buy it. Maybe it won't buy it. Gloop gun. Oh no, I have it equipped. Damn it! I scared myself. I scared the crap out of myself, thinking I inadvertently sold it. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time I did something like that. I might save that for the mind attributes. Got enough body attributes. And personality ones. So that's mind attributes. I got three. So that. Spectrum vodka. Personality. See, there's a body attributes. I got plenty of that. Personality. I got plenty of that. Okay, so we can get rid of. Spectrum vodka. I'll keep one. And these things weigh half a pound each, so these will creep up on you. Five extendocytes? I'll keep three of them, just because they're so freaking awesome. Look at that. Almost 6,000 more. You know what, though? Is this just the stuff I sold? Well, I can get four of these. I can get 10 of the milk thing. And get rid of the rest. Reduced fat milk. Fresh half woolly milk. Half the fat, twice the taste. Take them all. This way. I can get rid of all the other mind attribute stuff that I have separately like that. These two. This is body, and that's body, so I have 30 of those. Personality, mind, I can get rid of those. Now, do I even need 30 body attributes? I'm gonna keep... I'm gonna actually keep 15 of them. This is personality, which I've never even used. I'll keep 13 of those as well. I mean, 15 minimum. Wait, I want to sell then. Four of them? Okay, so I got 15, 15. This is that natural health, 200%. Same as that, so. I have that as well. Immunosol. Immunize from harmful status effects. Sweet. Oh, immunize, same here. Okay, 15 of them though. So, get rid of that one. Good. Ba, ba. Okay, so those two doors. And then this door we absolutely can't get through. It's ridiculous. Oh. And you'd think this could otherwise be work to open the door. God damn you. I need something that gives me... Just remember to come back here. Northern part of the Monarch Wilderness. Cascadia. Alright. On the other side of this, I think. I wanted to see, oh, that we can't get in there. Is this back out? Message terminals far away. Yeah, we need to get back there. What are we heading? We're heading this way. Oh, I saw something moving. It's just steam. So that's headed back. Right down the... Right. So... We need to head back. Oh. Missed that. I spent quite a lot of time here. I figured it would happen that way. There's a lot of towns here. I mean, even though this one's deserted, there's still a lot to uncover. I think we got rid of everything in here. Including ourselves, trying to jump over that. We got rid of ourselves a few times. Alright, we need to go back. We need to land the ship at that message terminal. Which I sort of figured it was that way, since it, you know, kept insisting that I had to go there. I mean, how could it be wrong after all? Is it? It's through this. They should have put a door right there. Do I need to? No, I don't need to fix anything. Oh, hello. Did I go? Oh, it's barred. How do I get through there? Is there a way I haven't gone? Maybe I haven't actually gone down here? No, that's right. I disabled the stuff and then left. Wait. Of 100. Oh, goddamn you with these hundreds. Well, watch out, because there might be more traps.
Quietly now.
There are baddies. And I hear them. Yep, we're down here. I'm sorry. Didn't hit you, did I? I was trying to reload. I got a little overzealous. I can find another way into that room. I want in. Spectrum vodka. I guess that's an empty bottle. Okay. We get the steam vent trick going on. I love when they be hitting us with steam. Plasma weakness. No thanks. Reject.
Careful, you're wounded.
Oh, I died. I hit the wrong button. Time dilation doesn't work when you're gonna die. Alright, well, can I just continue? Yes, I'm aware of how fast travel works. Okay, so I made it this far. What hits me there? Oh. Object. Oh, such a pain in the butt. Oh, really? I did not see that. I was more concentrated on these frickin' things. Now, I can't get in there, right? Alright, let's save. That was annoying. This is how we can get in here. This is how we do it. Except the part where you get burned. Look at that! It said 49 and it said 50. 55 or whatever. Nah. I got around you, baby. There better be something great in here and here. Okay, a shovel. 25 bits and a cigarette lighter. I am underwhelmed after all that. Let's hope there's something really great here.
Cap, we can use this ventilation system to solve our bug problem.
I think we already killed them. Are you suggesting a non-violent solution? What did you do with the real Naoka?
Gloriously showering prey in high-velocity shells is quite thrilling, I'll admit. But it ain't cheap. It stains my spirit to say it, but this here's a more economical option. Manosaurs need an oxygen-rich environment, more than we do. We drop the oxygen levels a bit, we can suffocate them. Here, see? Done. Won't be but a minute before they're all rolling around, desperately trying to figure out why they're dying, and why they can't stop it.
What did you just give me? Good thinking. How'd you know that? Actually, we read it on the terminals ourselves as well.
The more you study your prey, the less chance they surprise you. And I hate surprises.
Can't blame you for hating those kind of surprises. Anything else to talk about?
I bet you'll like Rebecca.
Who's that?
What's up?
Who's Rebecca?
Sure. Alright.
Who's Max? Oh, you in camouflage the whole time.
I could spend hours reflecting on the secret workings of the universe.
Yeah, yeah.
So, tell me what's on your mind. I excel at confessional listening.
Okay. Nothing new to report, so... Hopefully this doesn't damage us as well. That's why I keep saving before. Ventilation management terminal. Ventilation system status. O2 levels, 19.5% minimum. Air quality, fortified with iron, radium, and asbestos, really? Scent, purpleberry. Change scent filters. Please choose from one of Rizzo's signature scents. Purpleberry, purpleberry, purpleberry. How would this change anything? A change from purpleberry to purpleberry. Great choice. Now take a deep breath and enjoy that signature Rizzo aroma. Warning, when Rizzo's signature scents are active, do not stand next to an open vent for more than 10 minutes at a time. Rizzo is not responsible for any hallucinations or lung damage that occur after this point. So maybe it just works for like 10 minutes, but we killed all of them, I'm pretty sure. These are ways out, I guess. As funny as it doesn't even tell us our location here. Oh, because I took that. It tells me to take it. Yeah. Need to come out this way. So all purple buried now? Guessing that's what it did. I could almost pick this now. I don't have to though. Just go around. Nope, friends. Friends. Signal Ada to land on the Cascadia pad. Sending message, success. Search for fuel controls. The closest functioning terminal with refueling authorization is located above the flavor R&D lab. We wouldn't know that unless we went there already. But this will.
A touchdown on Cascadia's landing
pad. Okay, stand by.
You'll need to connect the storage tanks to my fueling system.
Going to.
Initiate the transfer from an authorized terminal within the lab.
I'm on my way. Is this the right way? Up there, right? Is it? Align fueling system. Oh, this is like a second step. I think we have to do one more step after this. So landing pad is occupied. Tramp freighter. Tramp? What are you calling a tramp? Unreliable. Fuel pumps disconnected. Let's fix that. Fuel pumps aligned. Connect storage tanks and initiate siphon to transfer fuel. Initiate transfer of Alta-Vitae, I guess. This terminal does not have administrator permissions required to transfer Alta-Vitae gas. Access is restricted to the Executive Research Focus Group, terminal located in R&D labs, which we've been to, so now we have to...
There we go. As perfectly aligned as the plan itself.
Now you have to go this way to siphon the gas from the Executive labs. Is it through? Yeah. Wait, is it through here? Wait a second. Yes. Yes, here.
This is the part where I take over, Captain. Do not fret. I've been cracking systems like these for years.
Can't be any harder than understanding scientism, right? I could actually do this. Why does he have to do it?
I do so love when you jest with me. I will take that as an intended distraction from the stress of all that could go terribly and excruciatingly wrong should I fail.
So much for being distracted.
Aha! Got it. Easy as mock apple pie.
Is mock apple pie as easy as regular pie? Praise, what do you praise again?
Normally the law, but in this case, you can praise me.
Oh, so humble. Ah, tank's empty. Sweet. Lilia Hagen is 18. Oh, that's because it's, yeah. That's the exit. Alright, journal. The goods are secured. Lilia Hagen should be pleased. She's stationed at Sublight headquarters on the Groundbreaker. Yes, I remember. And then this. Oh, it's the same thing. Speak with Phineas. Acquire the science. Yes, Scylla. So back to the Groundbreaker. Here. Oh no, that's... Speak with... Oh, Phineas's lab. We have to talk in person for some reason. Scylla. Groundbreaker. The gunship. We need to find a gunship next. So that's here. And... Back to Emerald Vale. And Scylla. Alright. I want to find a... Do we need to sell some stuff? Not really. I mean, a few things. Nothing much. That's a different sound. You can be both admired and feared by the same faction. They are not mutually exclusive. Airways cleared. Oh wait, we're still on this side. We're still on this side. I want to... That's the bathroom. Could I fast travel from there? I don't even know. It's It's a quick and dirty way, but I have to go back out. Yeah, let me just... Let me go that way. I'll fast travel. It'll be quicker. I do want to open the bridge and examine. There's a couple structures over there near the bridge. There's one up top and there's one down below, which I don't think we can get to. But it won't stop me from trying. So going back to the other side of the bridge. Okay, so now we're facing in, facing towards it. Okay. So the bridge is this way. There's this. There's a elevator that goes down as well from here. And this, I just wanted to open this up. Did I look around the edge of this? I don't think I did. Sometimes there be goodies. Yes, I am getting frame rate hits. They're not that bad, but they're steady back and forth. Like, I heard that. Oh, so from here I can fall right on it. Saving. I want to see if I can fall right on the lightning. Is this right over the lightning? Well, I'm going to fall on the cylinder first. Unless I get a running start. Zap!
No.
Oh, I broke his heart. Poor Max. He's like, no! She would kill herself. What made her do it? Nothing, Max. It's all in your head. Everything's fine. Where's that terminal? Here, right? Open the northern gate. Northern gate open. Alright. That easy. There we go. Now I could easily get back and forth. Now I want to see what's up here. Oh. There's like a little structure here. Yeah, this brings us right there. And there'll be baddies here, let me guess. Auto mechanicals. Cascadia Bridge Safehouse. What else would be hanging around down here? Where do these come from? Did they drop down from the friggin' cliffs? Oh, magpicks. A cysty pig as well, that's unusual. Unless maybe they were experimenting on them or something? It faithfully won't leave while we're here. How nice. I can get in. There's a woolly cow. That's not gonna attack. Oh my god. Someone been dead for a mighty long time. Byzantium. Herbert? Who the hell is Herbert? An enemy, apparently.
Here we go!
Hey, Captain!
Now they go!
That was a lot. Okay. This is getting ridiculous now. What did I do? Mechanical sentry. It killed the cow? Ow. Oh. Jeez. Oh, you hear that? Woolly cow wool. There's like some kind of combat theme still playing. The candy cane. A scythe for the discerning reaper. That's why it was still playing. We hadn't killed the chef yet. Oh, the bovinity. Oh, the chair was in my way. I'll check that out in a minute. Oh my god! It kills me how that last one is not so easy to pick up though. It just ruins the whole synergy of everything. Din 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 din. Wow. Long dead peoples. What are we? Oh, sleep? No, that's good. I don't want to sleep with skeletons, it's kind of right. I mean, there's morbid and then there's just twisted. Leather helm with goggles. So yeah, we can't go out that way, obviously, for good reason. So what does this terminal have to do? Still getting janky frame rate. Just hold on a second. Alright. Rizzo Inc. Personal equipment. Now, this terminal is the sole property of... Oh, what's his name? Howard? Harold? Buckwalter? Is that the guy who's standing there? Access by any person other than Buckwalter is unauthorized. Consult your Rizzo employee handbook for the fines corresponding to the unauthorized access of personal use terminals. Well, that scared me out. I can't check that out, sorry. What was his name? Oh, I can't see it now. I think his name was Harold, right? Journal entries. Wow, a lot. Available entries. Preparations. Dearest... Oh, it's Howard. Dearest Margaret, I fear that when you wake, you'll think I've abandoned you like Rizzo has. I assure you of the opposite. I have commenced preparations to ensure you and Herbert... Was it Herbert? Oh god, I gotta watch my video back. Survive until you are both rescued. As for myself, I fear the worst. I will make every attempt to survive the coming months, but the bites I suffered while fleeing from the Raptodon show no signs of healing. I can only hope that you wake before I pass, but in the worst case, know that I love you both. Yours, now, and well after my atoms have been consigned to the ether, Howard. Okay, rationing. Dearest Margaret, our quarters here may be tiny, but Herbert continues to investigate its every nook and cranny with utter delight. I am pleased to report that he shows no signs of distress following our sojourn into this humble new home. I have brought with me everything I can take from the surface. Our ex-colleagues continue to try and live above ground, though they have barred the north gate from the encroaching Raptodons. They remain unaware as to the existence of this hideaway, and I aim to keep it so. If they found my store of food, they'd surely seek to divide it amongst themselves. Recalling my emergency training, though it was years ago, I have managed to secure intubation to sustain you while you sleep so peacefully. She's like in a state of suspended animation or something? Properly rationed, our supplies here will last some years. Surely enough that Rizzo will come to rescue us. At the very least, Herbert shall survive well through his adolescent years, with proper rationing, perhaps even into adulthood. As for myself, my wounds have begun to smell. Herbert pretends not to notice, but the way his nose crinkles reminds me of how you used to laugh. How he grows with each passing day. Yours now, and well after my atoms have been consigned to the ether, Howard. Okay, if it says that, I'm not going to read that next... entry. Or any other entries. Engineering a mother. Dearest Margaret, I hope you will not take offense should you one day wake to find an auto-mechanical preparing Herbert's meals or adjusting your intake tubes. It has taken quite an effort, and many failures to which my new burns can attest, to engineer an automechanical to take care of any person, much less one infant and one comatose woman. With any luck, should the infection in my leg continue to grow, these machines will handily replace my fatherly duties and maintain the loving care required to raise Herbert and nurse you back to health. Is she in one of these whatever these are? Can we get her out of there? To my because we killed all of them and there's no one left to take care of her, and I guess we killed Herbert. If that was the name. To my surprise, the cooking model is even capable of limited tutoring services. That saying? Underwear? Dearest Margaret, the automechanicals are working splendidly. Their fervor reminds me of my youth, years ago, before I became the exhausted husk I am today. Part of me is thankful that you cannot see me in such a state, with one useless leg and ominous streaks of black racing along my veins. That doesn't sound good. I will leave you with a word of advice. In the absence of proper undergarments, I have taught the automechanicals to wash tan raptodon hides for reuse. With the last vestiges of my strength, I collected a few from the surface. Oh, that's what the raptodon there was sitting out. Should you wake, I beg you, do not go up there. Remain here until rescued. Our colleagues have perished, and only monsters now remain. There's other beings than monsters. Buck Walter D. Pretty Uyaps, messing with the keyboard. Father insists I practice my letters, so here we are. And that's the alphabet. Rizzo. Rizzo's purple berry crunch ready to eat. He's just copying stuff off the boxes. Tripical Flakes purple berry flavored powered nuggets. Rizzo's purple berry lunch, non-organic purple berries, crackers, cheese, pea-free nuts. There's always time for purple berry lunch, new. Net weight, 2 ounces, 90 grams. Rizzo's Knock You Out. Can 76 milk chocolate with caramel pea-free nuts. It's time for a KYO. Knock You Out. And there's the alphabet again. Scythe. Today, Father finally let me use the candy cane. It's called a scythe. He showed me how to be safe so I do not burn myself. Maybe I can use it to capture another woolly friend and make him proud. Oh my god, I just killed all these people. They were hostile, though. Father. Howard has not moved this morning. He calls Father Howard. His tummy is very still, and he is very quiet, like Mother was when Howard took her tubes out and cried all night. Took her tubes out. I think White Hat is my father now. I don't know if it is able to be proud, but I will try my best. But he thought his name was Herbert. Why does it say D? It's D. Buck Walter D. Buck Walter H. Herbert. Access automechanical controls. Oh, too late. Disable security protocols. Automechanicals disabled. Continue. Exit. I mean, they're dead anyway. So, where is she? Well, that's one of those must be her, and one must be him. He took the tubes out that was keeping her alive. So I just killed the son. Wonderful. Well, I feel like crap now.